It won't be a fourth one.
Is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Philadelphia Eagles and the San Francisco 49ers. Robbie Gould's got it on the tee. He kicks it off, and here we go from Levi's Stadium. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. Looking to throw it. Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown. So a big defensive play there on the opening drive, no less, as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
And I think that's a signal of how this defense wants to play. They want to be disruptive, and you know they're going to take some chances.
Well, sometimes it can burn you, but right there, it paid off.
Guys, we fucking scored. Let's go. 14-10, y'all. Let's do it.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Taken in at the three. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go-around.
Yeah, and sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. And they're going to work this down to about the 32-yard line.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion.
4 yards, the pickup, first down.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Diamador Lenore. And the 49ers are going to take possession here. It's a...